From yesterday, on February 5th, this is the Sunkar International Ski Jumping Complex where the men's Normal Hill team competition took place. Temperature about minus 10 degrees here in the evening in Almaty. And there you see the athletes gearing up. Each team has three jumpers and they'll each jump twice. First up for Poland, this is Krzysztof Mietus, 17th in the Normal Hill individual competition. And a good jump there for the pole. His total 246.2. That jump was 97 meters. Now Anze Lavtizar, he's of Slovenia. Finished just ahead of Mietus in 16th position in the Normal Hill individual. Good telemark landing there for him. 97 meters. And his total, 253.3. Now for the Russians. This is Alexander Bajanov. He had a top 10 placement here in the Normal Hill competition. And here for his second jump. Pretty happy with that one. Good landing. 103 meters. And his overall total, 267.1 points. And there are the standings after one of three groups. Now we move on to Stanislaw Biela. Biela was 14th in the Normal Hill competition. He was part of the Polish team that won bronze in this team event back in 2015. And a nice solid finish for him. 99 meters. We'll see what he scores. His overall 254.6. Now Andraz Modic. The Slovenian was fifth in the Normal Hill competition. A good landing there. 101.5 meters. 259.3 points he'll contribute to the Slovenian team. Now Roman Trofimov, the second Russian jumper. He also had a top 10 finish in the individual competition, finishing ninth. A little bit of a stutter on the landing there for Trofimov. But a really good jump, 104.5 meters, 259.7 points. So the Russians remain on top, Slovenia in second, and Poland third as we head to each country's final jumper. This is Kantyka of Poland, seventh in the individual event. Almost 89 kilometers an hour at takeoff. And he's happy with that jump. 104 meters, 261 more points for Poland. Now, Aljaz Vodan. The Slovenian just missed out on the medal podium in the individual, finishing fourth. Trying to put some pressure on the Russians. And again, happy with that jump. Slovenia looking to hold on to at least that silver medal spot. 104.5 meters, 271.2 points. Getting congratulated there by his teammates. Now Mikhail Maksimochkin The Russian won silver here at the Normal Hill individual competition and was also part of the Russian team in 2015 that won the Normal Hill team event. And the big Russian there, good jump, and he knows that's gonna be enough to put them in gold medal position, 263.1 points. And the Russians with 789.9 points overall finish in top spot. Slovenia gets silver and Poland the bronze. Dzisiaj na pazarze marafon to są.